Stadium. Today, it's a week 9 matchup. We are all...